Now, moving swiftly to matters of agriculture, the National Assembly Committee on Agriculture now wants the government to take stern action and arrest the cartels who compromise the fertilizer subsidy program. The National Assembly's Agriculture Committee also recommended the establishment of laboratories in all National Cereals and Produce Board NCPB depots across the country. This came as Agriculture Cabinet Secretary Mithika Linturi said that he will not be bothered by the calls by some members of parliament for his impeachment. Elvis Cookskay has this report.
Speaking during a fact-finding visit at the NCPB depots in the North region, the committee found out that most of the brands of the subsidized fertilizer did not meet the quantity standards, as most 50 kg bags weighed between 45 to 48 kgs. They promised to get rid of cartels who had infiltrated the agriculture sector.
All those who've been who've been involved in this supply of fake fertilizer, we must take stern action. People must take responsibility, and it's must role, because there is responsibility in each and every action that was taken, and also the farmers must be compensated.
Tumechukua ya mbolea na pia tumepima ratili vile iko, tutachukua sample alafu tutapeleka kwa yale maabara ambayo yamesatisfaiwa.
Seeds na fertilizer lazima zije on time. Ah, namna gani? Come in the last minute, si vizuri. Hiyo shida tuko nayo ni kwa sababu hata tumeingia hapa tukaangalia some fertilizers were not even there.
The lawmakers promised to table their findings to the National Assembly before the end of May and assured farmers of streamlining the Ministry of Agriculture.
Compensation must not come from now government money, but those people who were involved must compensate farmers accordingly.
We do not want people to think that if they supply us with fake fertilizers, that they are going to make us stop supply of fertilizer. What we are only going to do is we are going to pluck them off the system and ensure that good fertilizer and genuine fertilizer is produced.
A section of farmers have recently reported low germination and stunted growth.
Kenya seed, I think you need, as elected leaders from this county or from most of it, can you please represent farmers and represent them well?
Ni mchanganyiko mpaka ya kama masamati ya ngombe. Tulianika hiyo mbolea, nikaandika watu waandike mbolea siku mbili, tuiweze kupita kwa tinga. Tulipoanika, ikienda tena akifanya caging,
this came as Agriculture Cabinet Secretary Mithika Linturi absolved himself from any blame, saying he's not involved in any way in the distribution of fake fertilizers.
Mimi ninajua ile maneno watu wanaongea njuu yake awaelewi pale iko pale haiko. Mimi ndio kiongozi wa ile wizara. Na mimi I only report to my boss. Anaelewa hiyo maneno. Na mutajua ukweli wa maneno before the end of the week.
The committee also revealed that 33,049 bags of 50 kg NPK fertilizer stored at the depot lack the crucial Kenya Bureau of Standards certification mark. Elvis Kosgei, KT News, Uasin Gishu County.
Just ahead in business.